Horse airlifted after nearly 24 hours stuck in a river. Rescue crews in California transported the animal to safety on Sunday after it was stuck overnight in the Santa Ana River in a rural area east of Los Angeles. The owners say the horse was riding next to the river when it became spooked and ran off. The lost animal was later located with the help of social media and airlifted by the California Department of Forestry and Fire Protection.